Otherwise, it's like, you know, you rent the violin for just a beginner, you know. You don't really have a relationship to that violin. You get your own violin, and it's like, oh boy, that's it. And it has to suck an instrument. So, this time, let's practice parrying. The third, the kumigachi is... let's work the basics. Create the opening. I don't block, I don't escape, I absorb his movement. It's like a cocaine. So the parry.